Thank you. Let me get Jeff and Mike up here. Woo! Speaking of Leslie Setcher, who I mentioned there, this is a song I wrote to Leslie. And I had this, I had an old book that I wrote song ideas down in. And one day I went to see her. We booked a day to write together. And I had written this song idea down. It said preachers and bartenders on it. And so I told it to her. I was looking through these ideas I had in this book. And she said, well, I don't know, Cord. She said, you know, I think... preachers just work for Jesus. She said, I think we ought to change the title from preachers and bartenders to Jesus and bartenders. So I wrote it down and I looked at it and I didn't know what my mama would think about that, but the way that looked together. But the longer I pondered on it, the more I decided that I liked it too. So here's what we come up with. They both know a man in trouble when they see one, and they're both willing to listen when he talks. Anger and depression, tearful confessions, Jesus and bartenders, hear it all. Jesus and bartenders, hear it all.
Yeah!
Well, they hear things that men don't tell their wives. Sinful secrets whiskey brings to life. Comfort from the cross. The other only comfort on the rocks. They both know a man in trouble when they see. Jesus.